go. 3, 2, 1. You're in. Pulling them back. Light on those feet. Open those arms. Again, if you have space, use it. Go across your whole room. You don't have to be confined to the mat like I am. Okay? Or you can do this outside. Put on your headphones. Put me on your phone. Go outside. Sprint down your street. Whatever that looks like for you, just keep it moving. About 1 minute. Forward and back. Okay. four, three, two, rest. Nice job, walk it off. Don't just stand, walk. Let that heart rate start to come down naturally. You've gotta watch. Look at that heart rate now. Gotta get it back down to that resting heart rate as quickly as possible. So the more cardiovascular you train, the quicker you're gonna get back down to that resting heart rate after intense cardio exercise like that. Right? All about practice, guys. Gotta build that lung capacity just like you gotta build those muscles. We've got it. You're doing awesome. All right. Go back to that chair. So if you have a chair, we're gonna grab it. Step out of the picture here. Sorry, I don't have much space. All right, so you're gonna hate me, but we're going back to those push-ups. There's a reason we warmed up with those push-ups. So we're going for rounds of 10 to 12 reps. I want you to move to fail. So thinking about it, if you can only make it to eight, one round, only make it to eight. I want you to fail. That's how we build muscle. That's how we get stronger. You're gonna fail sometimes. So I want us to get to that burnout where the muscles are so fatigued, but that's inevitable, right? So we're gonna have those push-ups. We're gonna go 10 to 12 reps. We're gonna have a quick rest period in between, four sets, all right? So let's get in it. You can stay with me. You can also do these push-ups on the floor, or on the knees, on the toes, whatever that looks like for you. All right, get yourself set. In three, two, one. For 12, 11. If you can't get down to one, that's fine. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you've got it, and 1. Good, step it in, shake it out. Good, let it relax, really shake them out. Open up those arms. Release any of that tension. Good, about 15 seconds, we're gonna go into round two. Two of four, guys. We've got this. Too easy. Right? Except not at all, right? All right, people, let's do it. We're going in three, two, one. Round two. For one, two, three, four, five. Seven, eight, if you have to stop, you have to stop. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Whew. Almost gave out on me. Almost couldn't push past that 10. We've got it. Doing great. Heart rate should be high. And then we're not jumping around, right? Heart rate's still high. Let's work. All right. Here we go. Going into round three, guys. We've got this. Hang with me. Just shake them out a little bit. Right. Push around. This one usually sucks the most because you hit that fatigue. Right. We'll do it together. Here we go. In three, two, and one. For 12. Push. 11, push, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, can you get that last one? 1, push, oh, good. right? Three rounds down. On to go. You have a wall. Bring that hand on. Open it up. Switch to the other side. Got a nice stretch here. Good. All right. Going into that last four. The last four. Last round of four. 10 to 12. Or 8. Or 4. Whatever you can get in. All right. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 12. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Awesome job, guys. Give yourself a hand. That was awesome. Gotta get it right now. Yeah, push your limits.